A little while ago, I cooked a match in the microwave, and it made some scary plasma, which I thought was fun. The only problem was that it also damaged my glass beaker, and now, I have to sacrifice it. I don't want it to completely go to waste, though, and I've decided to try and recycle part of it using a microwave. So, I'll pick out a few pieces that I think look nice. Also, I thought that it would look even better with some color in it, so I sacrificed this brown glass bottle. I then put all the pieces onto some ceramic fiber, and I started setting up the microwave. I pulled everything out, as well as that little plastic spinner thing, and I put in some KO wool. I then added the bottom half of a kiln, and I put the glass pieces on top. The last step is to cover it with the other half of the kiln, and I'm good to go. From what I saw on the internet, all I have to do is heat it on high power for about 6 minutes. At first, it didn't look like much was happening, but the kiln was heating up. It was absorbing the microwave energy and turning it into heat. It was also trapping all of this heat inside, and it was hopefully getting hot enough to slightly melt the glass. The idea was to melt them just enough so that the pieces would fuse together. After a couple minutes, it was already red hot, and it slowly got brighter inside. When it was eventually done, I had to wait about an hour for it to cool down. Okay, so now it's time to open the kiln. And it's not at all what I was hoping for. I thought they were all gonna get fused together, but they're completely separated. I think I might have run the microwave for too long, and at too high power. Either way, I think they still look pretty interesting, and I think they kind of look like eyes. After taking them off the fiber and cleaning them up a bit, I'm actually really happy with how they turned out.